Mikhail Sergachev. Kucherov walks it in, feeds it. Stamkos scores! And the Lightning have a 2-1 lead.
Apparently the passer could still shoot. That alleyway finally opened up for Kucherov and Stamkos. The Red Wings have really paid attention to those cross-ice passes. It'll start down the right side where it usually does. Kucherov, just a little bit of room. Stamkos goes right to his office, bottom of the circle, on the left wing side. Watch how much room he has. Not a whole lot. Oh, he threads it through. There wasn't even any room there. Are you kidding? He put that through Glendening's stick and Larkin's stick.